What's up, everyone? Gold's Venice, 4 a.m. And I have to say, this is the right time to be here. The most beautiful girl in the gym I've ever seen at Gold's Venice is here, and I'm about to go up and talk to her.
Yeah.
And here she is. Ah, Striker. Yeah. I'd say I'm doing pretty good.
Diddy's got the moves,
Striker.
You cheating on me?
Michael
you
Hearn, on me. We're about to kill some arms.
What's up, boys and girls?
And he's gonna lead the way and I'm gonna follow. And hopefully he don't make me look bad. But we can edit this shit, so you know.
we getting this? We getting this? All right, where we going? Let's go. Little tippies in the back.
All right.
Start with a power movement compound. Come on.
I'm gonna yeah, I'm gonna stay with four. This is the blowout set. I thought the last three sets were blowouts.
lock in.
Alright.
I got two. Go, three. Kill it. Two. Get it. Three. Seven, three more. Eight, nine, finish it out. 10. Another on top. Boom.
And again. Two go.
One more. Inside. Squeeze her in. Make them home for her friends.
Right? I mean, kind of just works that way.
Come on.
Nice. I know you guys are watching this, but man, in person to see this, it's a different world. These bad boys.
Come on. It's more show. Nice.
Guns. Just want to see that, you know, if you didn't catch that earlier.
You train your legs the same as when you were competing and so forth?
I do. I don't go away from the basics. The squat, the bench, the dead. It's foundation.
Yeah.
It keeps me healthy, keeps me locked in. I just like going to that other place.
Yeah.
So.
One arm, 100 pounds, like nothing. Crazy strong.
Yeah, so
it's been gone in a way.
Moving on?
Yeah, it was a commercial. Those came really well.
Yeah. I've always worked on connecting.
Show me. Teach me.
So putting it into a weak position.
Yeah.
All the way in.
Wow. Yeah, that looks like it's gonna kill my elbows. Very, very. It's really hit, really blasting the lateral head. Yeah.
Yep.
Also hitting where it comes into the elbow, where it attaches in the elbow.
Come on. So this is for you guys with bad elbows. Try this out.
Yeah. Elbows feel fine. We'll see how I feel tomorrow morning, right?
That'll be a true test. How you wake up. Come on. Minor squeeze when he lifts, and like when I'm powerlifting and just trying to hit the heavy weights and hitting 8 to 10 reps or whatever it is, I'll continuously push through. What you're seeing him do is he'll hit it. And it's minor. I don't know if you can see it on camera, but he's hitting it, pop, it's a squeeze, boom, every rep he does. So it's a nice isolation. I'm in a dogfight when I'm in it.
Yeah, bodybuilding is a showy thing. It's a show off thing, more than it's actual sport.
Thank you.
Show me more.
Singles here. Reverse push down or regular, depending on the elbows.
What, tricep?
Yeah.
Okay.
Back and forth. You ready?
One arm at a time, dumbbell?
One arm at a time here.
In order, concentration?
Or whichever you feel like. Whichever you feel like. Here we go. Jump it, let's go. Did regulars, I'll go reverse.
What's that?
I'm gonna go reverse here. Great pull. I didn't stand, he's doing more concentration. Look at that pull on that. Nice.
That looked like too good. I got to do that one.
That looked too good. Last in the face, sorry. Last round, let's do this.
Do it.
Come on.
You're switching the weight on me.
Sorry here. About that. Thank you.
Shoo-hoo!
Let's go take a look.
Let's take a look.
Decent,
right?
Looking pretty. When's the contest? Is tomorrow morning, right? Tomorrow morning's a contest. It's crazy. I just, saw a bunch of people in the Excalibur this weekend, and I don't think anyone was as shredded as you are right now. And this is just your play around. Your play around. It's awesome. Look awesome. So how difficult is it for you to stay like this year round?
I love this. It's as difficult as training.
Which you love it, so yeah. It's not.
No, it's
what you do. Yeah, it's amazing.
It's the stuff I love. It's like,
poof. Yeah, it's crazy. So for the people that say you must have been doing growth year round, how come you have such a flat stomach? That's my question.
Oh no. Come on, that's a growth stomach. Come on.
Right?
This is that.
Yeah.
That's growth.
Yeah. This is bodybuilding, you know? Small waist, flat.
I think it's
that's bodybuilding. That's what bodybuilding should be.
It's not. Growth now, because I'm in the 40s.
Yeah.
But then my question is, okay, so what did I do when I was 14? Make up your minds on what drugs I'm on. You guys got to come up to an agreement here.
Yeah.
If I'm on something, what is it?
Yeah.
There's when did I start?
There's no way that this is an example of hard work.
That's just, no.
It's impossible. There's got to be an easy way, an easy pill, an easy something. There's no way that this is just hard work.